When I listen to music, it's the simple, catchy songs that always get me. Whether it's a Beatles song or a Motorhead song or an AC/DC song or a disco song. It's those that always really get me. And those are the biggest challenge. It's like a Rubik's Cube trying to figure out how to write a song like that. It's not as easy as you think it is. To me, it seems a lot easier to make fucking noise, you know?
Sure.